This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepherd will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on!
True words have never been spoken. Alright guys, end game. It's the final mission in Modern Warfare 2. Let's go. I already got my hand on the gas pedal. Not my foot. I guess your hand is on the gas pedal anyways. And if you're driving a boat like this. Okay, am I just supposed to control or can I shoot too? I think I'm just supposed to... Oh shit! We got the mini Uzi! We can shoot! God damn! Just using one hand, we'd have given zero fucks. Damn. It's always funny on these type of vehicles, because it's the same thing with the snowmobile in this game. Like, you're like shooting with one hand, but you can't aim, of course. So to be fair, the game basically has to give you that accuracy, so it's like you just melt whoever's in your path. I don't know how he's not... Okay, now he's... We were gaining on him, but now we're losing him. Oh, fuck you! Damn. Taking all these guys out! Shit, we gotta avoid this helicopter. Bitch, oh shit, he got grounded. Oh shit, can we go across this? Ah! Damn. Come on. Use some water to wipe the jelly off. Oh damn. Oh shit. Shit is so epic. It's so epic. Damn, he's really like losing us now. Okay, now we're catching up. 1 meter at a time again. Shit. Looks like a waterfall to me. Oh! Damn! Hang 10! Ooh. This is like a pretty... It's not that steep of a waterfall, thank goodness. There's more like some downhill rapid. What the fuck? Those guys, when I shot those guys, they just sat off the back of the of their raft or whatever. Fucking helicopter, really? The hell am I supposed to do about that, huh? Alright, this isn't good. We're losing control. How the fuck? How the fuck? I don't give a fuck about your nation divided, bitch ass quote. Get that shit out of my face. These RPGs are deadly. What the fuck am I supposed to do right here? Well, there goes my boat. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay. Oh, shit, what? But I live now? The one time I go super slow, it was only because that guy missed us with the RPG. Oh, what? Fuck you. That's cheating. Don't get a fucking helicopter. Bitch! I'm not going down without a fight. Look, I even reloaded, bitch. I give no fucks about a waterfall. Oh, shit. God damn. The fuck happened? I drowned and there was a loading screen. Thank God that's over. The fuck am I at? Oh shit. Must have had some fucking tequila in my dream or some shit. Bitch. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Yeah, I'm hurt too, bro. Here. Bitch! What's good, bitch? Stole my tequila bottle. I'm gonna find this... Whoever stole this shit. Oh, you stole this shit? No. You didn't... Oh, you ain't even... You didn't have no bullets. No bullets? Fucking tripping. Oh. Bitch! What? I definitely got you. Where the fuck is Commando Pro when you need it? Fuck. I know they didn't like the perk, but why'd they have to take it, man? Yo, I don't trust it, bro. He's just waiting for me, bro. Look where we are. Rust. You know, back in the day, this is where every argument was settled.
You know what they say about revenge?
What? I wasn't you fucking talking to you.
Two graves.
Oh yeah, I'm ready for you now, bitch. I'm ready for you now, bitch. Bitch! What the fuck? Oh, damn. Yo, chill. Goddamn, that was a big-ass knife.
5 years ago.
Oh, no loading screen this time.
30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be
no
shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patrons.
Hello?
I know you.
Bruh, chill. Oh, shit! Oh, damn! He said, fuck your big-ass oversized Magnum. I mean, the gun. Yeah. Magnum like a gun, you know? Oh, shit. Here. I got it. Wow, Price, really? Yo. Oh, what? No. Yo, he stabbed me, and then he tried to shoot me. Yeah, Price, beat that ass, Price. Let's go, Price. Yo, I got five on Price. Oh, shit, I don't got five on Price. Oh, yeah, I got five on Shepard, shit. Price! No! Yo, hold on. I got five on Price, yo. Yo, he's my friend, man. I got five on Price, man! Let's go, bro! Come on, man! I'm gonna have to do it myself! So much jelly! So much fucking jelly! So epic! Oh my god. Where's the peanut butter when you need it? Oh shit. You fucking motherfucker. Throw a knife to the fire, bitch. Oh shit. Yeah. Price. Was my five, man. Price? Yo, where's my five, bro? You know what I could do with that money, man? $5 footlong, bro. Five boxes of, Mike and Ike's. Shit. You know? Sour Patch Kids, bro. Maybe four boxes with the tax, you know, but.
So.
Yeah. Five. You put it in my wallet, right? Because I can't fucking move, man. Yo. Oh, shit.
I told you this was a one-way trip.
Who the fuck?
Like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Yeah, those helicopter rotors are low as shit, bro. Yo, I got stabbed and almost shot, man. You guys gotta make sure my head doesn't get cut off. Alright, guys, that is it. I hope you did enjoy Modern Warfare 2 like I did. Like I said, favorite Call of Duty. I had fun playing it here on my channel. I know it took me quite a while to get through the campaign. That was just because, you know, I took some time off here and there, and I've been trying to keep up with some other series and everything, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck is this? Yo, these civilians do not even see these motherfuckers with weapons right here in this museum. But yeah, guys, let me know in the comments below if you did enjoy this series. If you enjoyed this series, of course, you know, leave a like. If you're not subscribed already, be sure to subscribe. Go check out my older Call of Duty playthroughs. I started the Call of Duty series at like COD 3. So we've played, you know, through a few. But, you know, I've said multiple times in my different Call of Duty videos that I do plan to play basically every Call of Duty made so far through the campaigns. To eventually, hopefully, catch up to modern day, you know, the latest Call of Duty is Infinite Warfare. And we still do have quite a ways to go to get to the Infinite Warfare campaign. I would just go ahead and play it, but I do want to, you know, make sure I play through the other games, you know, to sort of, you know, complete a storyline, not skip through and just get to what's the most recent. But for me to do that soon, I would have to put a lot of work in. I know I can do it. I should do it. It's not that difficult to play through an entire, you know, Call of Duty campaign as long as it's not on veteran. But yeah, anyways, the comments of this video, guys, of course, besides letting me know how you liked this series, if you have been watching, I do appreciate it. If you watched any of the videos in this series, I appreciate it. Stay up to date with my channel, any other series that are going on, and once again, the comment of this video. Let me know down below what your favorite Call of Duty is and why. And yeah, I don't really know how long these credits are. I usually don't sit through the credits, but yeah, I don't think I am, because we're in a weird fucking museum, you know? Probably paid to get in here, too, you know? Like, fucking bullshit, man. It's just shit I've already seen, you know? But, anyways, guys, it's been fun. Once again, this is Juicy Box, man. Can I skip it? No, I can't skip it? Alright, you know what? Fuck this shit, man. Fuck this shit. I ain't sticking around, man. Peace out.